Moi, I have horrible flu, as you can hear, but it doesn't matter. I have always flu after powerlifting competition. It's Tuesday today, and this time my plan is film all week, whole week. I didn't start yesterday because I was too sick, and yesterday was just boring day, but better late than never.
And this day has been also pretty boring. We did like some blast shield building and
smashinator building.
And tomorrow we're going to smash some shit with smashinator.
Yep. We have to pack our car today.
Yeah, still the all things that are going to be smashed, they have to be in the car, and cameras have to be in the car.
Yep. And our whole house is one big chaos and mayhem and
death.
Mayhem and death.
Yeah, we have like we have 3 filming days in like in less than 1 week. And every day we are running 2 Phantom cameras.
Yep.
So we got the big Phantom for free because we did the ad video. But it's still quite a lot of money because we have to pay for the Phantom Kai Mikko. And then we have also Tuomas for 2 days. So this is like most expensive filming week ever. I think the Smashinator bill has been also like at least 500.
So please watch our videos. I think we back now and continue later. It's Wednesday and we are filming with Smashinator 5 million and right now we are filming 3rd video and Lauri, how's going?
Videos are good, but this is hard work.
Yep, because this is really heavy, like 60 kilos, and we have to lift it away every time. So, hard work. And with us we have professional filming team. Mikko, the high speed cameraman. And Tuomas, the camera and editing man.
Hi.
3, 2, 1.
And now it's time to lift this piece. The last time.
Today. I think just the pipe is like 50 kilograms.
Yep.
And then the piston is over 25. So it's about almost 80 kilograms. and it's not nice. Little rest. 3, 2, 1.
Yep, we came from sauna about 5 minutes ago, and today we filmed with Smashinator 5 million 8 hours, and we filmed 4 really good videos. After it, I emptied the car and Lauri edited tomorrow's Beyond the Press video. Then we went to supermarket shopping some stuff. Tomorrow's filming day. And now we have to pack and clock is over 9 p.m. Bit long day, but it doesn't matter because video footage was really great and I know you will love the Smashinator videos. The weather was perfect for filming with high-speed camera, and as I said, great slow motion footage coming.
It's Thursday and we are filming at countryside place. Lauri, what do you have?
I have baseball bat, but I almost died once
yep,
more.
Yep, I can show you.
I run and then I fall down and I almost died.
Almost died.
They are going to probably amputate my leg from here.
And today we film with same group than yesterday. So Mikko and Tuomas and same high speed cameras. And we filmed one canned food video already. And now we start soon baseball video. Hard work, but somebody has to do it.
Here we go!
I think that was pretty cool.
Let's see. It's Friday morning and finally bit easier day. And today I'm gonna clean this messy house and edit one video. It's my first Finland Friday video and I'm really excited about it. I cleaned and then I edited the Finland Friday video, exported it and uploaded to YouTube. And then I felt how migraine is coming really fast and really hard. And I took medicine and went to sleep. And I slept 1.5 hours. And I believe I hit it because now feeling is pretty good. And now it's time to publish my first Friday video and this is super exciting. Do you like it? Good morning, it's Saturday and today I have a day off. Ooh. Today's my cousin's high school graduation party and I go there with my brother and his girlfriend. Lauri doesn't come because he has to edit this week's HPC video, but it's totally okay because Lauri isn't party kind of guy.
I'm not like boring party guy.
Boring party guy. But I like all kind of parties, so I'm going of course. The graduation party was really fancy and nice. I liked and my cousin looked really beautiful with her dress and white hat. And my flu is over and I thought it would be nice to ride with my fat bike. The weather is perfect. It's Sunday morning and today is very special day because I have birthday party. Woo! My birthday was couple weeks ago, but I hadn't time to celebrate it. But today I have sauna / hot tub / barbecue party for my friends. And sometimes I'm really bad friend because I'm busy all the time. But today I want to offer this special nice afternoon for my friends and show how much I like them. And home again. We had really nice day. I didn't film there anything because I just enjoyed time with my friends. And we were in sauna, we were in hot tub, we ate barbecue food, we listened live music. The live music thing was a surprise for my friends. We had a young singer Kirill there, and I have one clip about his show.
Respirato fuera despacito, deja que diga cosas al oído, párate con cuerda si no estás conmigo. Tänä ei oo huomista, hengit yksin tarissa, laita mun liikkuun, niin kuin mä sanoin. Valo vaihtuu, jengi haihtuu, kunnes ollaan vaan me, mut just nyt vaan tuutaa.
Kirill lives in Tampere too and makes YouTube videos. Yep. The acoustic show was really nice and we all enjoy it really much. And it was amazing. And I got this very nice card from my friends. I appreciate this really much. This is so cool. And it was so nice to meet all them and hang around together and quality time. But this was my crazy week. This was totally crazy because we had slow motion filming days and very long work days and my cousin's party yesterday and my party today. But what do you like this all week video concept? Please leave some comments. And I was totally amazed how much you liked the first Finland Friday video. And it felt really good. Thanks all comments and likes and all. But hey, that was my week. Thanks for watching. Bye!